the back, just the two sides of the island. And now, life has gone well. Here, on the grasslands, a herbivore is grazing.
Much better. And the reason why it became much better, guys became a little bit more physical. They started really trapping.
He was in a Montosaurus. A
duck-billed
dinosaur. It's even clearly doing pretty well. He never gets eaten.
I thought that was going to be a layup, but they became much more aggressive.
Or so it seems.
You're
right. I see the Arbosaurus pack, Black, and the brothers. The plan of attack is simple. First, Black will ambush, and the brothers will inflict the coup de grace. But the Arbosaurus pack is the only one stopping the Arbosaurus. A new enemy is revealed. This is Bun, a male Ceratosaurus. He has killed the Amontosaurus. His wife died because the killers with the Arbosaurus pack. And he is now the last one. He then turned around and sees the Arbosaurus pack. That's why the Black and the Buds were the ones that killed his wife. And now, Bumps should have his revenge. Brother has inflicted a nasty gash. It will not take him long for that to recover. Black and the brother know that they couldn't fight back, so they retreat. Was flawless in victory. Then Bumps goes back to eat his kill. So we are in the nearby wetlands and see a dinosaur battle going on. Here's the one that is not a dinosaur. As I mentioned, it's not a dinosaur Kentrosaurus. The Kentrosaurus needs to win this time, but the Dimension needs to get to the neck and kill it. Bobo has to get through his spikes first and his spiky tail.
Thank you.
Dimetrodon has killed the Kentrosaurus and gets to eat his kill. Two predators are walking with each other. The Velociraptor pack. We're growing in his Velociraptor toes, because they are often toes, and green stripes. Toes spot something. Prey. Though it's not a herbivore, it's a carnivore. It's the Gorgosaurus, the one that almost killed Green Stripes in episode 2. The two stand quietly, trying not to make a sound. The Gorgosaurus is peacefully drinking, but does not realize the attackers. And now Gorgosaurus goes for the killing blow. Gorgosaurus has killed the Gorgosaurus, and now they can feast on it. Nearby is in a great battle. He will see Smoke and Purple of the T-Rex family facing off against Tyrannosaurus, who wants this territory. Then they face off. Smoke has the upper hand at the top of the source. And it tosses out the hip butt. Then tosses goes on the Smoke's neck. But Purple saves the day. Smoke has not been injured, just a little bit. Purple has been injured as well, but then Smoke saves the day too. Tyrannosaurus gets up and retreats, badly injured, but he'll recover soon. And now Smoke and Purple can live in this territory now. Nearby, when the battle takes place, there's another battles and Triceratops against an older male. And then the older male tries to attack. Then the leader attacks him. Challenging because it's almost the mating season. And right now they're practicing, not getting a real fight. Good. The leader has a bigger chance to come. Another male is about to come to his territory and hopes he is ready for it.